All new tonight, a high school student now in custody after bringing part of a ghost gun to Blair High School in Silver Spring. Montgomery County police were called to the school just before 1 o'clock yesterday afternoon. We're told the part was recovered from a 17-year-old student on school grounds. The student is now charged with underage possession of a firearm. No one was hurt.